Now, today's top stories and Power of 5 weather from News 5, sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.
Hi there, everyone. I'm Power 5 meteorologist Brian Shaw. Heat advisory until 8 o'clock. It's going to feel like it's upwards of around 100 for today because of the heat and humidity. Then we're going to see some strong to severe showers and storms late afternoon into this evening from northwest to southeast. Lightning, rain, wind, hail, all going to be a possibility with these storms. Potential severe weather for today from northwest to southeast on the timing there, so the southern counties will be a little bit later. 95 for our high we're forecasting for today. Some inland spots are going to be a couple degrees warmer, could potentially break some records. Tonight, low 70s as the storms start to taper off. We clear out for tomorrow, mid-80s. Some spotty rain and storm chances for the middle of the week, drying out for the end of the week into the weekend.
I'm Kevin Barry with your top stories this Sunday, July 19th. New mask mandates start tomorrow at popular stores like Meijer, Walmart, Sam's Club, CVS, and Mark's. The enforcement policies vary at each one. Some will be providing face coverings at the door. Kroger's mask mandate goes into effect on Wednesday and Target on August 1st. But remember, it is required to wear masks already in both Cuyahoga County and the city of Cleveland. So no matter which store you go to, you have to put a mask on anyway. Ohio's nursing homes can allow family members now to visit their loved ones outside starting tomorrow if safety measures can be met. Facilities must have adequate staffing levels, access to testing, and personal protective equipment. Anybody with questions or concerns should contact the Ohio Department of Aging. And today's the second and final day of the 15th annual Summer Market in Lorain. The outdoor festival at the Black River Landing has more than 120 vendors selling art, antiques, food, and more. All booths have to be spaced 10 feet apart. Hand sanitizer is available at every booth, and everybody must wear a mask. Proceeds help local families and organizations in need. The event runs rain or shine from 9 a.m. to 4:30 this afternoon.
Sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.